was nice, yeah. Yeah.
We were out on the blade in my daddy's car. We hadn't driven very far.
I like this Mustang right here.
The car was stalling.
I like the one on the other side.
I couldn't stop, so I swerved to the right. Never forget the sound that died.
Man.
The crying tires, the busting glass.
Yeah, you look good in this, baby.
That's pretty. Without a doubt, that's
pretty. 350. That's nice, man.
So I got to be good, so I can see my lady when I leave her this world.
Oh, yeah.
I woke up, pouring down, there were people standing on
68 Firebird.
Something warm running in my eyes, but I found my baby somehow that night. I raised her head, she smiled and said,
hold me, darling, for a little while.
I held her close,
yep.
I found the love that I knew I
was. Yeah, that's nice. I think I gotta get a picture of this.
Now she's gone, though I hold her tight. I lost my love, my life that night. Well, where, oh, where can my baby be?
How you doing, man?
See
my baby when I leave this world. 1800 watt right there. That's a bumping system right there. Oh yeah. That bumps as fast as car runs. Man, look at that. Beautiful, man. Wow, 73, man. No, that ain't. That's a 69 Camaro. I thought that was a Mustang. Plymouth right there, man. That's nice. That's what I was telling you about a Sportster, man. Those Sportsters are great to get in. That ain't even a Sportster. That's a Yamaha. Huh?
It says Sportster.
What?
It says Sportster.
It's not a Harley. Wow, look at this, babe. That's nice, man.
You think he had one like it in 1940?
probably the one he had in high school.
Man, I wish my grandpa had gotten rid of his old car.
Me too.
He had him stored in the garage. They were old ones. And they'd been shelved, you know, just stored in the garage, but the garage was being torn down, so he had to get rid of them. Of course, that was before, you know, they had car shows and stuff. But they fix them up and get them running.
There's a beauty. I'm putting this on YouTube too.
Are you?
Yes.
The whole thing?
Yes.
Huh.
I want you to stand over there by the driver's door, that vet right there that you like. Stand right there by the driver's door. Yeah, it's nice, man.